and it's hooked up to actual wind turbines. If I had even more power, just imagine all the experiments I could run. But now that lunatic Olaf is here, his cages are already unloaded, and now he's promising to help everyone with his art. Last I saw him, Olaf would come ruin Caravan Town. I will never forgive him. I hope Han and Ruben listen to me. He's not to be trusted. Just in case, I decided to up the security on my raft. This map should allow only the smartest of people to enter. Like me!
Thank you.
The people of Utopia. Do not trust Olaf. When he arrived here, we took his word in good faith. He exploited us at every turn. Now all of us, dissenters, are locked up, which is everyone by my count. To anyone reading this, Olaf should be up in the marketplace. Beware of his rabid beasts. Please, take the master key from him. Set us free. Set Utopia free!
I let Angaroa during the Naila. Such a great day. Then I found the torture. And she began to see me after starting my. All happened because you were naive.
I will only say this once. Leave on your raft. Leave Utopia to me. Or else the forward scouts end with you. Thank you. miners turned luxury apartments into a scrapyard. Relieving them of the responsibility was the only decent thing I could do for them. I can't believe how ungrateful all of you are. You had your chance to leave, but you just won't listen! So fine, have it your way! Welcome to Utopia! any time!
When the ocean itself broke civilization, the survivors were left with nothing. Yet, they persisted. The forward scouts rose up from the wreckage, defied our flooded world, and brought back hope. Now Utopia stands free once again thanks to their actions. With this final chance, we can begin the slow and difficult road to recovery. From today on, we are all forward scouts, ready to discover the next step for humanity.
I'm so unlucky. I fled Tangaroa during the riots.
So scary!
Oh, I'm still a bit.
There is something
shock.
Deeply good wrong with those hyenas.
Let's make sure
I lived on Temperance
Forest.
Okay?
These idiots won't get anything done. They'll starve soon, and so will you.